The winning ingredient to the recipe is relationships. Because at the end of the day, the business that we're in is education, but it's all about people. And it's all about connecting people at a deep level. So you've got to get to know people, their story. You have to know something personal about them so you can take care of them. You can't teach the child until you touch their heart. And I firmly believe that. I think we've experienced a lot of success at North Myrtle Beach Middle School because we want to reach every kid. We want to reach their heart.
My personal connection to these students is that I was one of them. And what I love most is that I didn't have what they have. Like, I didn't have inside people on a daily basis reassuring me, instilling confidence in me, but also instilling the skills that I would need to be successful. And then giving them the tools to move forward beyond this building to achieve their goals. It just gives me chills thinking, oh my gosh, I probably have the best job of all of my friends. I know I do because I get an opportunity to do what I'm passionate about, but I also get to be a part of the work of helping young people. And that's what I love.
Yeah, I love this work. You know, we're the ones who actually create the future for those that go leave us and go out into the world. You know, the doctors, the lawyers, you know, the engineers, whatever the field is, we started it for them. So it's important that we do a really good job on our end so that our kids can be well prepared for whatever they choose to do in their life. It's more than just school. It's really connecting with people and showing them love while they're here.
There's absolutely no experience like serving the community that raised you. You know, I think about that. I have very fond memories of my experience here, and I want to create that same experience for our students. And, you know, it should be a memorable experience in a positive way. You know, I just feel like when I think about all that I have achieved, that I'm walking in my purpose, and this is part of the plan for me, and that I'm supposed to be here.